Hello everyone. In this question, we will be talking about the experiment done by Sandra Anderson to